Amanda Kirkman. I'm the owner or part owner of this shop, which is the Beatnik Emporium. It's a vintage, some fancy dress items vintage shop in Southampton. I think there's lots of memories because I'm quite old, but I think one of the things that I like best is not necessarily a memory, but one thing that occurs each year. Our main customers are students, so the new influx of first years is good. It's really nice seeing new faces. It's also really nice seeing the older students getting older, and they kind of become, you know, not mates, but you know. I think it was a long time ago. I was when I was very young. I was in a job and I found it boring, and I wanted to have a market stall. So I just bought a load of clothes and started selling. Me and my friend bought a load of clothes and started selling them on a market stall, which graduated into a shop. I'd say we have about four interesting characters a day walk through these doors, so I can't single it out. I mean, we've had some band members, so we've had Bobby Gillespie, and lots of, not that I rate him at all, actually, he's a bit of a toss, but you know, we've had various band members, so that's always exciting. But yeah, just the actual characters of Southampton, they're the most interesting, and I cannot pick out one because there's so many.